You're more likely to get into a car accident when you drive if you're an extrovert. That's one of the eye-opening findings of a Norwegian study into how individual traits such as age, gender, and personality affect driver distractions. The study, published in Frontiers in Psychology, is just in time for heavy holiday travel. While there are many campaigns to improve safety in traffic, little research has looked at distractions, wrote study author Ole Johansson, a researcher at the Institute of Transport.